Hi. This is a Paxarms tracking transmitter dart dating from the early 1980s. The drug was filled through the hole in the needle into the clear piece at the front of the dart, and the thick film technology transmitter fitted in the red part. I have removed the transmitter so you can see what it looks like. Paxarms makes animal capture equipment.